हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू इंग्लिश रोटन क्लासेस। एक्सरसाइज 38। गेट रेडी फॉर द डिक्टेशन। स्टार्ट। मिस्टर वाइस चेयरमैन सर, इट वाज फेल्ट फॉर ए लॉन्ग टाइम दैट द लिमिटेशन एक्ट ऑफ 1908 विच हैड सर्टेन अमेंडमेंट्स डिजर्व्ड रिकंसिडरेशन इन ऑल इट्स एस्पेक्ट्स स्टॉप With this subject in view, not only regarding this act, but regarding all the acts that are at present in force after independence, we appointed a law commission to revise all our laws. Stop. Sir, the law commission went into this matter in very great detail and referring to certain basic principles that have been adopted and certain amendments that have been suggested by the Commission of Revision appointed in the United Kingdom, they have gone through the whole enactment and suggested certain modifications not only in sections but also in articles. Stop. I am very glad that the Law Ministry has brought forward the bill on the basis, as the Deputy Law Minister has pointed out, that they have not followed the recommendations of the Law Commission, but in general they have adopted the recommendations of the Law Commission in most of its aspects. So, sir, as this matter is to be entrusted to the joint committee of both the houses, it will have the benefit of the deliberations of all those members who are in the select committee, and so generally speaking, neither is this the occasion nor the practice to go into details, but we can just suggest certain general matters so that the select committee may take them into consideration while deliberating in detail in the different provisions of this bill. Stop. Sir, in view of my experience as a lawyer, I feel that the law of limitation is a procedural matter except in certain sections where it confers defined rights on account of possession or certain other matters. Stop. We have to see that the matters that are disputed or are under litigation are disposed of in as short a period as possible. Stop. The trend everywhere is that the people should not be kept in suspense either before litigation or after litigation. Stop. So my humble suggestion to the members of the select committee will be to see that the course of litigation is as much circumscribed, as much reduced as is possible in consonance with the basic principle of fairness, justice and equity. Stop. To substantiate what I am submitting, I would give an example and the members of the select committee will go into details of the Law Commission report. Stop. So far as matters relating to trustees to whom the property has been entrusted, or in case of disability, as minors or insane persons and similar cases are concerned, of course we will have to take all necessary precautions, and if necessary we can extend the time so that these persons who are suffering under any disability should not in the long run suffer on account of the provisions of the Limitation Act. Stop. That is one of the fundamental things which I hope the select committee will bear in mind. Stop. Apart from these two considerations, the other consideration that I will place before the select committee is relating to property, whether it is on the basis of contract or otherwise. Stop. I am glad that they are trying to very much simplify things by including defined categories into a simple form. Stop. Similarly, by including petitions in applications, they are trying to cover up a bigger scope, and all these details I need not go into at this stage, but I would request that they get the time reduced rather than extend it. Stop. For instance, in money matters, instead of 3 years, I would be happy if it is a case of 1 year. Stop. In matters of land, of course, those days when there were big jamindars, big talukdars or jagirdars were different. Stop. Now the whole trend has changed. Stop. If at all a litigation is confined to commercial matters where everybody is alert. Stop. The circumstances do demand, and if there is anything wrong, if somebody wants to claim something from the other party, it is no use sleeping over it. Stop. So the period of limitation should be considered in all these matters from this angle, that so far as possible, let the litigation be introduced or let the suit be filed as early as possible, and accordingly the disposal could also be done. Stop. So I would request the select committee to take the changed circumstances of the country into consideration and come to the conclusion to simplify matters, and let us reduce it so that the limitation as far as possible may be reduced. Stop. We know that protracted disputes go on, as I have just pointed out, which give rise to different interpretations, as is evident from the Law Commission report, and the different high courts have taken different views on certain matters. Stop. That creates confusion, that creates difficulties. Stop. Unless either in the old decisions there is a clear decision of the Privy Council, or at present there is a clear decision of the Supreme Court, difficulties would arise. Stop. So I would suggest that all these cases should be taken into consideration. Stop.